This is the Songbar cooking, and as you can see, these beans are done. It's been a while because I cook them on real low. Now you see how creamy they are? They're really creamy. The color changed and everything. The ham broke apart on its own. See, that's what my grandma used to call pot liquor. You see that? Yeah, it's not too thick. I don't like it all thick like glue. See, it's thin, but it's like a gravy. It makes its own, you know. It's gonna be so delicious. That's the bone right there. See that? That's the whole bone, and the meat fell off of it. It's very, very good. And I got me a nice big bowl right here. And I got me a piece of pineapple that was left in there from, like I said, I made this baked ham with honey or pineapple. And I left everything in it. And the beans are a little bit sweet. There's a lot of beans in that pot. I'm sure I'll have to give some away. I know a couple of people that love beans, but right now I'm going to eat this peace, love, and light. Look how good it looks. Oh, I can't wait to eat this. Look at that. That's a piece of pineapple right there. I had a real pineapple that I cut up on my own and chopped it, you know, because I have arthritis, so there's big pieces of pineapple. This right here is good, good, good.